Hi, I'm Angie with STCU Business. We've teamed up with NBC right now to shine a light on local businesses doing good in our community. Today, we're here with Troy with Pedego Electric Bikes. Hi, Troy.
Hi, Angie.
What makes the Tri-Cities a good cycling area?
Well, Tri-Cities has a lot of really nice weather, probably 8 to 9 months of the year. Very nice bike infrastructure as well, such as the trail that goes around the Columbia River, Keene Trail, just to name a couple of them.
Pedego works with the Kiwanis Club on their scholarship effort. Tell us about that.
Well, Kiwanis does so many good things for kids in the Tri-Cities area, and I just wanted to be part of that. So what we did is we donated a bike for Kiwanis to raffle off. It gives Kiwanis a chance to get out in the community, give them a chance to show what they do. So we were able to donate a bike. This is the third year we're doing it, and it's raised several thousand dollars for their scholarship fund so far.
Thank you for having us, Troy.
Well, thank you for coming, Angie. I really appreciate it.
If you'd like to nominate a business, go to nbcrightnow.com/bankingonbusiness.